At McMaster University, we help engineering students reach their career goals and dreams. And we do it in a uniquely McMaster way. For the last 40 years, our Career and Co-op program has offered support and guidance to students through our flexible approach to helping students find meaningful, quality employment. Every student in the Faculty of Engineering has access to the Co-op program. Plus, we give students the opportunity to get career experience terms through flexible 4, 8, 12, and 16th month work experiences. Your co-op experience, your way. And we've got the experience to help you get there. Did you know that McMaster Engineering has the second largest engineering co-op program in Canada? And that we have a large team of career professionals ready to support you in several ways, from offering resume tips to searching jobs, to running workshops to hosting employer events? We guide you from your first day at McMaster, starting with career education training and tips on how to get involved outside of class, helping to make you a top job candidate worldwide. We know that finding jobs takes some legwork, but we help you get a running start and support you from the sidelines along the way. Each year, our students travel the globe, gaining work experience and co-op placements at worldwide companies. Last year, our students completed more than 3,500 paid co-op work terms. That's led to plenty of success stories. So how does our co-op program work? Complete 12 months of work experience and you earn yourself a co-op designation. Easy as that. But you can work up to 28 months if you want. Why do we do this? At McMaster, we understand that no two career journeys are the same. You wouldn't buy a car without taking it for a test drive, so why not careers and employers? Want to work for 4 months during the summer in Silicon Valley? Sure. Another 12 months at Canada's largest automotive manufacturer? Why not? Feel the need to hit the books for your first 2 years and then do a 16-month co-op placement designing medical devices for the future of healthcare? That's okay too. How you build your resume with co-op work experience is up to you. And it's not just about the experience, you get paid. Students make an average of $50,000 annually while on co-op. With co-op, you'll expand your net worth and your network so that when you graduate, you have the right skills and connections to launch your career. You can go anywhere with McMaster Engineering's co-op program. Let us help you get there.